The government is suing Fiat Chrysler, claiming some of its vehicles cheat on emissions tests. The lawsuit claims nearly 104,000 Ram pickups and Jeep Grand Cherokees from 2014 to 16 have software that allows them to emit lower amounts of pollutants during emissions testing. The Environmental Protection Agency says the automaker failed to disclose the software. Fiat Chrysler denies any wrongdoing.